Irving, Dallas Cowboys starting defensive end George Selvie still wasn't practicing Monday at Valley Ranch as the club begins its week of preparation for the season opener Sunday against the San Francisco 49ers. 8 months of changing the fallen Texans and 2 years of digging Penn State out of an unthinkable hole partly obscured why Bill O'Brien was chosen as the third coach in Bob McNair's 12 years of football ownership in Houston.